Hey guys, and welcome back to The Sims 4, where we are moving today. We're moving somewhere cheaper. Bailey Moon, he's gonna die soon. Half tempted, guys. Yep. Move in. Yes. Sell furniture. Yes. I think, you know, he has a short life expectancy. I think it'd be nice to have a big mansion for a little while. You know? And then I can do all the courses, all the universities, you know? So let's go and check out on your manor. Sure, it's 3 bedrooms. What's that? Okay. What is that there? Okay. Paris and you to there. Okay, how about we get to know each other? Ask for advice, share photos, discuss interests. Brighton day. Ask for advice. Oh, they're actually friends. Alfonso Orfanaya? I don't even remember.
Ah, Pentini.
Ah, Vadish.
Garza. Franga Guis, Dens Doba, Tribna, Chunga Chusin.
This elect.
Ask about favorite author.
Kubar.
Mips. Tap up in the storm.
Atanabe.
Complain about the rain. What's his job actually? Business. He's a criminal? Nothing to raise your logic up with. I mean, he's very upset. He's just lost his wife. To make him happy. Let's buy him a chess table, I think. It's leather. Cool. Activities and skills. Oh. I'm sorry, but yeah. I made this her bedroom, didn't I? Can I hear you? Logic versus instinct. Okay. And then I suppose I'm gonna do this. Oh no, but you're not doing logic, are you? Gosh darn it! Cry it out. And you? No, that's not what I want. Okay, and then electronics, computers. Scientist career. Detective career. Okay. That's fine. No, I... I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. Can we just... Thanks. There we go. Can we just now continue? Play a game since forever. Everyone from Paris. And you can play with Orange Betty Moon. Oh god. What's that from? Is that one of his quirks? Is it, was he married to Octavia? I know, there, Octavia. Oh my gosh, and he's the last of his kind. Oh no. I mean, I suppose we could carry on his line if we were like really, really desperate. Are we really desperate? Actually, yes. Hang on. Fortune. I just completed a milestone. Okay. Let's just go back onto that one. So I've got 3,000 points to spend. Oh, dear me. And I've still got... What is that? That's... I'm gonna have that one. Okay. Drink. Drink that. And then call over. Can we drink that, please? Just drink it. Interests. Hmm. Okay, hang on 2 seconds. Is that club gathering? Oh, it's a new group. Cool. Okay. Father, I apologize. Bilingual. Ask a single. Common appearance. Romance. Flirt. Romance. Can you just not join this conversation? Just go to sleep.
Renguar, Mogarish Brenavel, Skeins Chamay,
Romance, Block Kiss, First Kiss. Let's try that. Damn it, First Kiss, guys. Can we now do the woohoo with orange? Yes. There we go. Let's try for Baby Paris, no? Oh no! He's dying of overexertion. Oh, do you think we're pregnant? Okay. Okay, I found a design flaw with these rooms. Can you spot it? Can you spot the design flaw with these rooms? There's no freaking toilets. There's no toilets, guys. No toilets. Why is there no toilets? Like, my God, no toilets. All right, fine. Pregnancy test. We seem to be collecting them, don't we? Where can I put you? Is this where I can put you? There we go. I'm going to take a pregnancy test because this is now our bedroom. I'm going to doll it up a bit. Make it more glamorous, but I think this is our bedroom room. Yep, she's pregnant and there's no daddy to tell. Okay. Result. So, let us, university, re-enroll in university, and let's see if we can do the work for home option. Because I know we're pregnant, but... Okay, I'm just gonna do two classes again because I got a freaking S. Like, what the hell? At home. So how does this work? I guess we're going to be doing it all from home, aren't we? So we're going to do a presentation as well. Let me just mess things about a bit. Cell, comfort, bedding. We're slowly like making this house ours. Where's my computer gone? Oh, it is there. Okay. Who on earth is that? I don't know. 2 days, 2 days. So let's just do our homework. And then I have to put out my... this. Cool. Now you also... No. I mean, I can quite live comfortably. This guy is, going to die if he doesn't... like, do anything. How's your job looking? Logic skill level 2, and all I can hear is my dog lick himself. Oh my god. Complete. A grilled cheese sandwich. And then capture information. Okay, let's go get something to eat. And then you can sleep. Okay. So I guess that the higher the charisma, the better things will be. Yeah? Alright guys. I'm gonna leave this here. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.